Y'all, I started recording this video and it just shut off. Like, I don't see my video that I was recording. It's 18 minutes of footage. Hello, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Kenisha. I probably look like a plump fool today. Y'all, I'm in the process of doing my makeup. I wanted to come out here and talk to you all today. So that's why I have this white cast on my face. My eyes are already prepped. My eyebrows are already done. Yeah. And excuse this hair because I washed it, so I need to put some concealer on my part. And we're just gonna get into this. So, if you're new here, welcome. I'm Kenisha, by the way. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. But, to the ones who've been here previously, I'm sorry. I've been in my, these last few months, three months have been extremely hectic, like, partially my fault. Yeah, I was a cause, been impatient, my video really, I don't know. I got this palette from Amazon. It's called Spotlight. You can be. I'm assuming that's the person who created this. Yeah, it's a 40 color palette. These are the colors. So I'm gonna whip up some out of this. This is the brush I'm gonna be using. It's from Doe Color and it's the number 3 brush. It's just a fluffy brush. That's it. But yeah. So, there's been a lot going on these last few months. I'm just gonna take this brown right here in the corner. Yeah. There's been a lot going on these last few months. And, baby girl was trying to keep it together. I didn't have time to update my YouTube because I had so much going on. It was just stuff happening back after back. It was just too much going on for me. Why does it look purple? Am I tripping? No, it definitely looks purple. And it is burning. Okay, maybe it's just too dark. So, I already did this one, I gotta do it to the other one. But yeah, I didn't have time to update y'all from accidents to citations, tickets, whatever you want to call them, to court. It was just a lot was going on in school, and I got a little depressed because there was so much going on. And it was getting to the point where I didn't feel like I had control over the situation. School was so hard for me during this time, but I mean, I passed my classes. I just had to get through that patch. This is the number 4 brush. Yeah, I just have to get through that patch. There's a lot going on. I'm gonna take this lighter brown to try to, this lighter brown right here to try to drown out this color because it's like purple. Yeah. It was a shiny light going on. So, I'm okay now. which is why you see me. I'm back. I didn't feel the need to come on here with me not being in the right headspace, broadcasting my life to the world. But I am fine. Everything is coming back to life. My car, we get it back together, baby. We're back together. But yeah, a lot of it could have been prevented if I was just patient and not so eager to do what I want to do instead of praying about situations. A lot of that could have been prevented, like a lot of it. But everything happens for a reason. I did get my driver's license. I got my insurance for my car. I got a car. And my car is in good shape. So, Kim's just happy. Very happy. School is going well still. So, what do I have to be sad about? I have a good job. Good co-workers. Everything. So now I'm back here to you too. How do you all like my new intro? Y'all, I worked hard on the intro. You gave me blues. But it was worth it. I like it. But how do you all like it?
It's different. Very different from my very first one.
And the second one I did, but I don't think I ever got a chance to post the second one. So it's very different from what I guess you can say you're used to seeing, even though you didn't see that much. But it's different. I like it. This year is going to be good to me. Outside of all this virus stuff going on, this year is gonna be a good year. We're gonna speak that into existence. We have to. I hope everybody is staying clean and productive. I don't have a break because my job is considered essential, so I still go to work. I'm off at the moment, but yeah, I still have to go to work. You have to be there doing whatever. So, yeah, that's that. I'm getting myself together though. And this eye look is turning out tragic. But guess what? If you know me, I'm going to flip all these around. We're going to make some out of these. Because, baby, we ain't redoing this at all. So, when I mess up something, or I don't like something, I'm not going to say I messed it up. Because this could be savage. This could be cute. I just ain't looking for this right now. So, we're going to leave this eye alone. And we're going to focus on this eye. And when I don't like something, I do a cut crease. Oh, by the way, this is the concealer I'm using. It's a little lighter than what my skin is, but I like it like that. So, I'm gonna use this to do a cut crease. Also, I want to let you all know, I don't know where this brush came from. It came in a set that my friend gave me. If I'm not mistaken, I think she got them from Walgreens. It was a whole set of them. These are the two that I frequently use the rest of my eyeshadow brushes. But yeah, I also wanted to let you all know that there's more content on the way. like a lot more. I like filming. I like editing sometimes. I ain't gonna say that all the time. I like editing sometimes. It can be fun, depending on what the video is. I love editing. Like sit downs like this. Easy. I can edit these all day. You know what? Forget it. I don't want this brown at all. So instead of me, I know this a lot of y'all gonna drag me for this, but I don't care. I don't want this brown because it was supposed to be brown, but it turned out purple. And it just threw me off. So, what we gonna do is start this whole process over. We're gonna start this whole process over. And I'm gonna keep this, it's like a, I guess a nudist pinkish, this color right here. We're gonna keep this color. Can y'all see this shimmer right here? It's like an orange color. We're gonna do this shimmer. Get my PH Cosmetics, take me back to Brazil. We're gonna use this orange right here that I've destroyed. We're gonna use that orange. So, same concept as we just did, but different colors. So, we're gonna try this again. Number 9 from No Color. I hope that's how you pronounce it. I'm gonna link these in the description box, so you can look for these. Also, I like these palettes if you wanna order those as well to complete this look. But yeah. I think I'm done talking. I just told y'all what I'm gonna do about this crease thingy. So, if anything else comes to mind, I'll be back. But I'm gonna listen to my music right now so I can go ahead and finish because I do really do have some work. Oh, by the way, this is the primer that I use. It's the Becca Ever Matte Poreless. Yeah. Everlet Poreless, and I'm going to be using the Ultimate Coverage Foundation by Becca as well. And my color in that is Sienna. Yeah, it's Sienna. So I will be back once I'm done with those steps. And Okay, I'm back. Both of my eyes are done. It's time to get to this foundation because I've been doing this for a little bit too long. Use this brush to put my foundation on. And of course, my BB blenders. So, be right back. So since I don't use concealer to go over my top portion of my eyes, I use a small brush. As a matter of fact, I'm going to use this one from the same line as this foundation brush you want to use, and this powder brush. I'm going to use this little. Okay, I had ran out of storage, so I had to go free up some storage. But yeah, this little brush I'm gonna use to do the top of my brows. the same brush that I've been using. It's like SL Miss Glam. I got this brush from eBay a while ago. I didn't do no thumbnail job. Yes, I use hair bonding glue. Send me a glue that doesn't make my freaking eyelashes fall off. But until then, this it. These are the lashes I'm using today. Cute. I'm gonna have them on.
my black gel, so we're gonna use this. And some lip gloss. Might put some lipstick on later, but right now, the eyes are doing enough. I'm gonna put all these brushes on. Including the ones I've washed. Because there's just some. I have a whole bucket over here. Try clean up where I go because I hate makeup everywhere when I'm done. Even though I have to clean my brushes again. I'd rather not have to clean my brushes and put the makeup up. So, I'm just putting this stuff back where it goes. And I'm pretty much done for makeup right now. Let me fix my hair. This thing I love about curly hair. You just wet it and go. I'm gonna spray a little on here because it ain't got frayed up here. I gotta put some mousse there. The only thing that makes it stay flat all day. So I'm pretty much done with this mini chitchat. Get rid of me. It wasn't really a chitchat, but I updated you all and talked a little bit. So thank you for watching. I hope you all like this video. I hope that you like, comment, and subscribe. I may have a couple of Snapchat videos in here in the end or a couple of selfies. But I thank you all for watching this video. Let me know if you liked it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'm running out of storage, so I'm trying to close this out. If I forgot anything, I'll put it in the description box below. These products, the brushes, the palettes, all of this will be listed below. So again, thank you for watching. I hope that you all come back. I hope that you liked it. I hope that you like the video as well. And comment and subscribe. Let me know how you feel about it. Don't forget to leave your comments on the intro because I feel like I worked hard on it. So I want you all's feedback. And that'll be it. This video on this hair will be coming soon. So yeah. Thank you all. See you in the next video.